different kind of march through the streets of San Francisco this afternoon. KPIX 5's Joe Vazquez is live at City Hall. Joe?
Hey, Brian, this was a march to San Francisco City Hall, one of several around the nation as well as Canada honoring victims of car crashes.
I think when you see a community come out and do an effort like this, it speaks louder than us just saying words.
They hit the streets of San Francisco to remember those who have been hurt and killed here. They marched up Market Street to City Hall, family members of those who have died in traffic wrecks alongside survivors.
My son, Armand Lester, he was killed 2 years ago by a neglectful driver. And so we're here today in honor of him. And we're here today to get people to understand that they need to change their driving habits. This can happen anytime to anyone at any time. And so we're here to support in honor of him, in honor of all those who've been killed in traffic violence.
The hope is drivers will understand there are human consequences to reckless driving.
Things have been given up. Their health, their physical and mental health have taken a toll.
So my mom was a pedestrian crossing the street on Park Presidio in Anza, and she got hit severely. Her whole body was swung to the other side of the road.
Jenny Yu's mom continues to suffer from a brain injury.
She's still alive, but she became an 8-year-old, and we've been taking care of her day in and day out, and the challenges remind us day in and day out the emotional struggle she's going through, which breaks my siblings' hearts.
Now, this group tonight, they also highlighted Vision Zero. That is the city of San Francisco's project, an effort to make sure there are zero deaths by the year 2024 by way of traffic improvements. Reporting live in San Francisco, Joe Vazquez, KPIX 5.